On your marks, get set, go!
Go, fire, let's go!
Hello, junk modellers! This week we're going to show you how to make a pirate ship.
It's basically a cardboard box.
It's a cardboard box. And we chopped up the box a bit.
Yeah.
And we used some J-fix corners, didn't we?
Yeah.
And we had to do some measuring. And then we put it all together with the corners. We put two magnets in the bottom to hold it onto the wheel frame. And then to hold our deck up, we used some yogurt pots that we turned the wrong way up.
And that's it.
And that's pretty much it. So, should we start at the top, boys?
Yeah.
This is our flag. It's just a straw paper flag stuck in a milk bottle top, which luckily fitted in the top of the cardboard tube we'd used. This is a cardboard tube we found. So the tube we just cut at the bottom and splayed it out like that. And then we just taped that into the bottom of our boat. The tube was still a little bit wobbly, wasn't it, chaps?
Yeah.
So what did we do?
String.
We used some string. So like a real boat, we made a little bit of rope here and here. And it just stops the mast from flopping over. This is our sail, which is a cereal packet, a bit of a cornflakes packet. And we stole some mummy's bamboo from the garden, didn't we?
Yeah.
And we chopped it up. Two bits of string at the top. A bit of bamboo goes through the mast here. And then you just...
Now we're mixing real material.
We just hung it on, yeah, like that. This is just a piece of yogurt pot we've chopped off and slotted over. And then on the side of the boat, we have got some little portholes. All we did was cut some card out, drew circles on, and stuck them on there. Same for the anchor. We copied an anchor off the internet, as you do. If you trace around the outside of shapes in black, after you've cut them out, it makes them look really cool. And here is the plank. Piece of card held on by a J-fix corner. And there's a poor little pirate all wrapped up in rope. And he's walking the plank. He's probably not going to have a very good day, is he? Oh dear. And then at the sides, the water kit, you get these super long elastic bands here. And that means you can get a lot of drive out the paddle wheels. It'll go the length of the paddling pool quite happily. On the side here, this is a little fish from a sushi tray. And then the boys have drawn all these little pirates. And there's a wheel and a pirate there. And at the top, woo, here he is. You see the parrot? There he is.
That's mine.
Every ship needs a parrot. So that was the pirate ship. We're done. We hope you have fun making one too. And we'll see you next week with another junk modelling idea.
Yay!
Bye!